His funeral. He died March 18th. And he's been laid here in his house until today, which is March 31st. That's 2 weeks. Today, we're going to start a procession and then take him to the procession to the church and then church service and then another procession to the cemetery. Everybody's outside now eating, and they'll be leaving in about an hour to go to the church with the coffin. Meet again. Everybody out here. Tatay's only sister left. No, pork.
No, eggs.
So more people on the side of the house. We butchered 3 pigs last night, cooked it up, and we're leaving it today. And we're still cooking. Just a little bit of the 3 pigs and cooked it up for the week. This is after the funeral, but they're starting early right now. There's a whole bunch of people waiting to eat. This is the front of the house. The funeral car is still ready. The thing's over there. The soda and the food being served right there. That's the front of the house. Here's the thing. And the older lady. The thing's got the puppies right there. Here's the thing. Ready to leave. Took the Tatay to the church. I'll be walking ahead. Thank you.
Coming up to the church.
Oh, Buwak na lang dito, pagkutso buwak na.
Tell me who everybody is.
Okay.
Koseng.
Well, I'm Koseng.
Jay. And I'm Don Don.
Nining. I'm Nining.
Benny. And?
Jing Jing.
Jin Jin.
I'm the father
of. Oh, okay.
Junior.
Junior. That's right, Junior. And that's, who's that in the front there, Jose?
Oh, this is MM.
MM. Okay. And that's, today's April 1st.
This is our cousins from Mindanao.
Okay. From Dapitan. Huh? Dapitan, right? Or no?
Dipolog City.
Dipolog, oh.
Yeah.
Okay. And today's April 1st.
Yeah.
Let me talk to my name.
Thank you.
igsuon mo kini si Jesu Kristo, ang Kordero sa Dios na nagawagtang sa mga sala sa kalibutan.
Eating lunch before the graduation, right? Did you call the kids down to eat? Eating something. Wear them. Is it your turn? Thank you. practice. Come on. Be serious. Be serious. Come on, Kim, show them how. Kim, show them how, Kim. Come on, Kim, show us how. Come on, Kim. Show them. You're the expert. Kim, you're the expert. You gotta show them. Come on, Kim. Hurry before it. Hurry before I run out of film.
Sing it.
Shake it.
Who's that? M. Look at oily hair. I already ate.
You don't want it?
Come on, let's see that. You said you wanted some film. Bye-bye.
Why? They're just having fun. Let's see your hair. Turn your heads over. Wow, look at the... Put your head up now. Put your head up in the air.
Let them dance.
Okay, oh yeah. Fancy. Fancy hair. Yeah. All French braid. Okay, that's enough on the back of your head.
Saya.
Yeah, dance. Yeah, go ahead. That's it. Fall down. Set it off. Set it off. Let me shut it off or not? M's dancing good. M's a good dancer. M's a good dancer. See? She's like a hula girl. Okay, turn off.
Yeah.
See? This is the sea. See. See. That's the tenant's shack. He had another part on just recently. And there's the van. I think that it all cleared. That's the tenant's shack. That's the other girl's shack. See, he's weaving the palm fronds in the fence. That's the new addition on this side. That's the one, the shorter one on the side there. That's a big shed or something. The other house with the tin roof, that's maybe a cooking area, I don't know. But this is a new addition, and the old house is on the other side of it. And that's her, what's her name's house down there. I'm almost out of time. Nice and clean. Nice and clean, the way it should be. Very nice. Very nice. Yeah.
Very nice, very nice. Looks very good. Very nice. Very nice. That's the harvest. Coconut harvest from the sea. Coconut harvest from the sea. And that's from the bee, the bag.
What? Somebody's eating. Eating on the bed. Eating in bed. Shin. That's M. That's Indai Singh. Huh? You took your teeth out. I don't look at that. That reminds me, I got a battery to charge. What's she talking about?
She has loose teeth and she pulled it herself.
Oh, good.
Mm-hmm.
Tell her that once those baby teeth fall out, you take care of the new one because that's the last one you'll get. And when that, tell her that when those new teeth, if they ever rot, she'll look like Tatay. She won't have no tooth. So that's why you brush.
Yeah.
Somebody's calling M. Don't be surprised if you got a wet spot there at your feet from their eating. Get the leaves out. Eat the leaves. Eat the leaves, Kwaseng. Eat the kamungai leaves. This bed's going to look like the table downstairs. Hey, don't clean that on the bed. You're dripping.
Yeah. She had her teeth clean. Public is a free cleaning, you know.
Go wash.
She was, I guess, she was scared, but she.
Don't run. No running. Don't splash me. I'm going to tell you again, don't splash me.
Hi, Uncle Baby.
You guys already splashed me once. I said, don't splash me.
Langoy bin, kabakal, swim, swim bin. Swim. Swim.
Some waterfalls behind that duck. Behind that tree is a waterfall. Crystal and Levi, or I mean Crystal and Kim, went all the way around. They came out over there. They went around the whole thing.
Yeah, no, I see them. So that goes around.
Hot? You're hot?
Oh, well, let's go.
Human. This is working. The other place had cleaner water, to say. Yeah. Yeah, that's enough. Drum Levi. Okay, get out of the way. Get out. Levi. Go ahead. Okay. Okay.
Because she's hanging onto the wall.
Why?
Scared?
Where are you going?
It's teaching.
Yeah! Yeah. Go. Go.
Nindot kayo.
Nindot kayo. Yay.
Thank you. Put Wally with him. Lay Wally down with him. Bury them both together. Having trouble out there? What's going on out there? Okay, Shan, get in. Okay, and get, put Vince on top of you. Put Vince on top. Come on, Vince. There you go, Vince. Oh no, put his head up higher. That's good. Yeah, good. Hey, go ahead, Barry. 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 Hey, Wally, get out of the way. Move. There you go. Hey, hey. Get that sand off his face. Get that sand off his face. Get the sand off of his face, I said. Get the sand off his face. Okay, get him out. Get him out, get him out, get him out. Get him out. Put him in the water. Put him in the water. Everybody in the water. No more holes. Let it go. Load. That's a boat. That's going to Rwanda. That's going to the one around the wharf. Rwanda wharf. Yep, going to Rwanda. Comes another one. Comes another one. All coming from that resort area. They get off at Rwanda Wharf. And they go to all those beach resorts along there. They're all European. And they're going that way. They're going way over there. Somewhere on the other side of that point. They're getting ready for another load. Getting ready. Hey! Who wants ice cream? Who wants ice cream? Okay. Let's go. Let's go. Yeah, I got them all some ice cream. They threw all the trash out to sea. Little bugs. There's him. Everybody's eating the ice cream. Hi, Em.
Ay, 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 ay
Ito, langoy ka.
Well, who's that just came in? Oh, the night owl just came in. Is everybody asleep? Everybody's trying to sleep here. Yeah? Everybody go to sleep. 20 pesos? You don't have 20 pesos? You don't have 20 pesos? Here comes another one. Okay. Who's that? Everybody's in Kim's bed. Everybody's on Kim's bed. It doesn't look like anybody's sleeping tonight.
M
just fell down. M fell down. And now Vince has got to fall down. Everybody's falling down. What kind of a dance was that? Was that a dance, Jose? Were they pretend like they're fainting? Watch him, watch. Watch it, watch him. Go ahead, Em, do your fainting. Do your fainting. What? Ati. Good night, everybody. Good night. Look at him. She went to sleep right away. So fast. She's snoring. Em is snoring.